All right. It's 16:57. Time for me to go. Here's my last look at my room for now. And let's see how much French I learn in the next couple of weeks. Might as well say next 2 months in a way. All right. All right. We head out. And there go my mama. Dad just went inside the house. Probably next time I'll be talking is in Nashville. All right. Well, I just made it through security. No problems, obviously. I'm trying to get my belt on right now. And I'm trying to find my gate. My gate is C10. And we're on the way.
Well, I'm at Starbucks right now. Got some apples. Out there is Nashville. I've got about 30 minutes before I board the aircraft. We're heading on to Chicago. And France, we will go. All the way in the
back. I find this interesting where it says this way. I want to get this underneath here. I find it interesting how I had no gate on here, but I was able to find it, and it's K18. This place smells wonderful. It's I'm in Chicago now. Hopefully I'm not shaking this camera around too much. Let's go to London. London, London. Well, I'm now in London, and I have terminals 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Looking for my terminal. Let's see if we can find it. Airport. Now I have to go get on the train and get my taxi. Let's make it happen. Well, I have made it. Now I must wait for the next train. Well, I'm in Paris and I'm looking for my room. Well, not necessarily the room, but the place where to get it, where to find it. So far, seeing a side of Paris I've never seen before. Let's look at that, whatever that is down there. This is pretty interesting. Hopefully I don't get lost. That's just the main thing. All right, bye. Well, here is my room that I'll be staying in for the next 7 weeks. Ain't the greatest looking room in the world, but I think this is all a learning experience. I've had a long day. I'm about to go ahead and just go to bed. I'll take a shower in the morning. If not, whatever. I don't really care. I'm just tired. I think it's funny they had extra long sheets. Make you have the vibe. Alright. Today is... It's July 1st, 2012. It's still the first day. And we got 49 more.
Well, I'm actually in the Parc des Sceaux. Parc des Sceaux. This is where the EPF, I believe, the school is. Well, I don't know. It's like a park or something. And it's really nice. Just got a bunch of well-cut trees and stuff. It's a really nice place. I'm out here just walking. Enjoying the beautiful Parisian sky. All right.
Okay, please. Here, back up 1 meter. Here, come closer. Here, come closer. Thank you. Let's do as you want.
Well, at the moment, just got finished with the second day of school. I'm tired because yesterday I was in Paris, and we just stayed up there for a little while. Now I'm just trying to catch some sleep, maybe like a nap. It's like 4:44. Kept the thing. Anyways, hopefully I can catch a quick nap, get up and go do something else before the day's over, because I'm off right now. I found that every Tuesday I'm pretty much off from school. So yeah, all right.
Okay, I'm gonna try this in French. Alors, je suis en Paris.
Comme ça.
Et je pense à mon voyage d'ici est bon, très bien. Je serai en mon première semaine de français parce que je suis un étudiant en français, je suis prof français. Et le temps est magnifique.
Je ne serai pas
Allez, le
belize.
Le belize, c'était portugais. Mais si tu connais portugais, mais
brésilien.
Qui
parle portugais.
D'accord, je suis fini. Non, non, correct. Pas correct,
c'est
pas
correct.
C'est bon.
Une vidéo du métro,
hein.
Une
vidéo.
Oh, les premières
vidéos YouTube.
Bonjour.
C'est on les cités.
Bonjour.
Bienvenue
à l'arrivée.
Bonjour. C'est un meublé. Je suis en le train.
C'est la ville de Lumière. Lumière.
Où est le Tour Eiffel? Le Tour
Eiffel. C'est pas ici. Voilà.
Non, je ne
vis pas.
Ah, on offre train. Mon téléphone, prends le meuble. Non. Où est-ce? Non.
Il y en a des choses intéressantes en ce moment.
Quel est? Non, ah oui, non. Oh. Non.
If you make the YouTube site, I can put it up on the study abroad.
Ah, look how that is, right?
C'est mieux.
Je suis fini pour quoi? Ah, pour.
Attention à la.
Pour maintenant. Tout.
That is called, I don't know. Some guy randomly starts playing a bagpipe and downstairs. Happy 4th of July. It's mine.
No, no, it's on video.
Voilà.
Oh, yeah, no, turn on video.
Ah.
No, yeah, it's yeah, hold on.
Alors, aujourd'hui est 6 juillet
vendredi à 2012. Et je serai en mon première semaine de français. Et j'écoute avec mon musique classique, classicale. Mon chambre. Ça, mais c'est un magnifique juste maintenant c'est magnifique temps, le soleil, c'est 4 well, c'est 16:30 et je pense que je serai manger quelques nourritures parce que c'est vendredi. C'est tout pour maintenant. Au revoir. Au revoir. Vraiment.
C'est mon premier temps en mon voyage où les chants de l'art de triomphe, je pense que c'est là, il y a la place prochain. Ah! in English. There it is. Shoot this in English because I don't want, I guess, someone in the future to try to, will have to translate this because, you know, I'm doing my thing in French here. Anyways, today marks the second week of me being here. I like keeping my videos short, that's why I won't show a whole lot. Right now I have my clothes hanging up to dry because I don't want to pay any money. Like, I think it's like 2 euros, and that converts over pretty heavily. I got my bed is usually made, but it's not today. Today is Sunday. I went to the supermarket. I got some Nutella, Dessert de Pomme, Dessert de Pomme, Deuce de, whatever. I got some stuff to eat because the folk out here have been just ripping us off with these heavily amounts. This all right here, I think, was 13 euros with, I got a little dustpan underneath my bag. 13 euros, that's not bad. This, I'm going to make this last as long as I can. Well, at least, you know, I may eat 2 Nutella sandwiches with this, because it's, 16:22, seize heures vendu, and, that's all for today. I will say, for my first week, though, it's been wonderful. I've gotten a little customization in this room. I mean, I just can't wait to see what's going to happen in the next 6 weeks. Because first week was just purely amazing. Like, if that was all my trip was of, I would have been satisfied with that. But obviously that's not. I got that times 6. So, all right. Let's see what the rest of the time will do.
Le 2FL.
Correct.
C'est correct. Le 2FL
et Arsini. Arsini qui montrait la vidéo.
Oui, c'est en vidéo.
Ok, on t'a acheté ma vidéo.
What?
Il y a un grand bol de disco. C'est bon.
Tes amis, est-ce que tes amis compris, toi?
Quel est ça en russe? Le disco ball, le centre, le, en Chine, en chinois.
Disco ball.
Oui, en chinois.
Disco light, disco.
En chinois?
Ok.
What? That's cool.
That's disco.
D'accord. Well, for all y'all that don't speak Russian, English, or Russian, French. Yeah, just Russian and French. I'm gonna say this in English. This is a wonderful time.
This is actually the Friday the 13th.
Yes, it is. Nothing superstitious.
Hello.
Привет, привет. Привет, Америке.
Привет.
Wait.
And just a side note. Wonderful day.
Wonderful night.
Wonderful. Oh yeah, it is a night. Alright. Bonsoir.
Bonne nuit,
oui.
He's not friends.
Alors, à perpétuité ou alors les condamnés à mort. Voilà. Alors, les exécutions, elles avaient lieu là. Et elles étaient publiques. Encore une fois, attention.
Tout le monde.
Comme ça, c'est très.
Beaucoup de personnes.
Quel
ah.
Beaucoup déjà.
Beaucoup de personnes. On les met trop.
All right, I wanted to try a little small experiment with matches. Now they say don't play with fire, but I don't really call this playing with fire. I call this experimenting with fire. All right, we're gonna light this match, and then we're going to light the other ones with it, just like ones. See the cycle that happens after that. All right. Okay. Let's see what happens. Huh. I guess it just burns like that. They all just lit simultaneously. All right. That's pretty cool. Look at all that. Just very cool to see. Also nice to see the chaos with the smoke coming off. Here I have successfully made a fire, sustained off of just petroleum. Working off of 3 matches. I guess the matches, once they have been burned up, now the 4th match has been lit, and now we have a big fire. And now it's just moving around. That's pretty interesting. Let's see what happens. How did they do this? This is just so magnificent.
Well, here is where I found a lot of my paintings that I really, 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 really liked.
first one is this one. I forgot the name of it,
but I know what happened was this guy, he had lost the war. No, he found out that troops were coming, and then so because he didn't want his women and his pride to be taken, he decided to get everyone killed, and he decides to kill everyone. So he's killing that lady. If you look, she's begging for mercy. She's, that girl's not concerned right now. These people over here, they're asking him to stop, and she's about to get killed. Even the horse, if you pay attention carefully, he's being killed right now as well. This right here is the famous one with the revolution.
I don't really care about it, sorry. It's not my favorite.
But yeah, everyone knows about it.
This one
is,
these guys, there was a story, these guys, they were,
like their raft. I forgot what I think it was called the Medusa. Yeah, the raft of the Medusa, something like that. And they almost died getting home. In fact, a lot of them did die. And there's a little raft of what's left of the boat, and everything. And,
yeah. And if you give me one moment, I will go to my second most favorite painting, and it is called, la la la. Yes, I'm in the Louvre right now. Whoops.
No, no, no.
Here it is.
Wrong way.
Because I'm about to leave. I've been in here all day. Here it is. What's very interesting about this painting is that it was heavily criticized by a lot of people.
Like if you look at her elbow, if you look at her pelvis, there were a lot of things done.
I would say done. A lot of research looked into things.
First of all, her pelvis, there's no way her pelvis in real life could actually be that way. If you look at her elbow actually is too low down from what it should be. There's a lot of criticism behind it.
But it's a wonderful painting. I love it. Yep. That wraps up my first day here. And I'm going home. So, goodbye. Okay, I'm just going to guess where the Mona Lisa is at.
Hey, there it is.
I'm just gonna walk up here.
Get out my way, get out my way. I don't care about you. I'm going to push you out the way. And
I learned here, you have to push through people.
Most famous thing in the world, basically. Yeah, I don't really care about painting either.
What? If I had it in my room, I know it'd be worth a lot of money. Mona Lisa. That wraps up my first day. Now I'm done.
D'accord, d'accord, d'accord.
C'est le... Quelle est la date? La date d'aujourd'hui?
Elle est 25 juillet
2012. Oui, oui.
Et nous sommes visités le Louvre.
Oui.
Musée du Louvre. Et je pense que c'est une bonne vue. Quelque chose? Vous connaissez?
Je ne sais pas les mots.
Est-ce que c'est mon français est très mauvais?
Je ne sais pas les mots français.
Ah, oui, minivan. Pas moi.
Une
d'accord.
Vision. Mais,
oui, c'est. Oui, oui, oui. Hein? Oui.
Parce que c'est rond. Oui. Une rotonde. Et là, vous avez une galerie, c'est un long.
Okay, here is something that I have found interesting.
Now, when you look at the painting, it looks just like any regular old painting. But a question you may ask, why is it not on the wall like the rest of the paintings?
Well, I guess that's what the name of it is.
But watch this.
You look over on this side. And look on this side.
You'll see
it's the other side of it.
I think that's very interesting how you see two different sides of a painting. It's pretty cool.
Okay, so I just found out what this painting is.
This painting is actually of David and Goliath. I'm assuming this is the part where David chops off Goliath's head after he struck him with the stone.
You can see it right there in his forehead.
However,
who painted this? Daniel, Riccio, Ali,
Machiavelli? No. If you look at here, you'll see this side of the painting. But you may ask yourselves, why are the other paintings on a wall and this one is standing over here? Well, here's why. Look on the other side, you see the other side of the painting. I find this very interesting because
normally in paintings you only get one side of it, or whatever you see originally or first,
but this painting gives you two perspectives, and I'm pretty sure it was very hard for this artist to do this, to first of all paint this and then come back and say, all right, I'm gonna evenly paint this on the other side.
What I would really like to see is someone to map out how accurate he was in making the painting. Because, I mean, even though it still could have room for error, I mean, it looks fairly accurate to me. However, eyes can be deceiving, so I think it's wonderful.
All right, now,
I don't necessarily understand why Leonardo da Vinci decided to make his painting
point up.
I find some comedy in this because I actually looked up and I saw nothing but a wall. And actually, another interesting thing is that there's another painting that he has where he's pointing.
Yep, it is. He's pointing over here. I guess at this statue. I have no idea why. I don't know.
This is some joke that he wanted to play on people for many years.
But, yeah, he just got paintings of people
pointing in other places. Perhaps this was a distraction thing. Perhaps, like, because I'll be honest with you, those are probably the first paintings I've ever had that made me pay attention to something outside of the painting, which probably broke maybe, I guess, a wall, a painting. I know in television, perhaps, maybe you refer to that as like a fourth wall or whatever. Somehow, some way, some strange thing. But, yeah. No, normally I don't do a lot of videos, but, today I will. Right now, I'm basically on my way back to, my room. I don't necessarily know what I'll be doing for the rest of the night. I was gonna go see Batman, but I don't know, I still might go do that. It's possible. I need to go this way to get out. Anyways, yeah, Paris has been nice. But it's time for other things for me to do. Like, probably go study some more French or something. But today marks my halfway point. I am almost, I'm only halfway there, finished here. I'm pretty sure the decisions I'll be making after my time here will be the right ones. I'm not gonna really go into a whole lot about that right now, but I'm having a good time, you know, seeing Paris for what it really is. And I guess since it's this time of day, bonsoir, au revoir, et à plus. Only in Paris. Mm-hmm.
We're getting there.
Cool. Let's look outside. Let's see how much.
Do you have like?
We've gone really tired.
We've gone so far.
No, not really.
We've got
how many? We're on the very bottom, but that's okay.
There's motivation for everything. Let's sing a song. Well. Second floor, no, first floor, the Eiffel Tower. Still waiting on the others. Where are they?
Anyways, let's go.
Well, I'm on the second floor now. It looks pretty wonderful out here. Yeah. And, yeah, waiting on the others right now.
Here is the La Seine.
They play basketball down there?
No. Football. Where?
Oh, there's a statue. It's actually pointing towards New York. That's so cool. I think the one in New York is probably pointing towards it as well.
That's interesting.
I'm pretty sure that whoever's watching this on the video can't. I'm gonna put my finger right in front of the camera. If you look right there at the tip of it, or is it that area? That is where the miniature version of the Statue of Liberty is.
Ago.
We have to choose who we're throwing off.
Yeah, okay, I guess it would be me.
All the men.
Do we need to rule as women and children first?
Yeah, this one's actually pretty good.
You might be helping.
It's going to happen now.
Okay. Now.
Oh. No, you don't shake it.
No, you don't shake it yet.
Don't shake it, please.
Okay, let's see. How do they?
Harry did. You never did it before?
I've never opened a champagne.
Oh my God.
I know how to do it though. I watched the guy.
I wish I could help you, but that's the things men should do.
Okay,
that's adventurous.
It's not too dude.
Yeah, yeah.
I study rocket science.
We're going to die. Oh no.
No, seriously, I do.
Don't break the glass, please. You can break anybody's head out there.
Hey, what if this really did like fly out there?
No, it won't fly. You just after you put this away, you just keep it in your arm. I don't know how to call it.
No, fly.
No.
Try catching it.
Don't tell.
No.
Don't teach people wrong things, please.
Yeah.
Well, even if it does fly off.
One.
No.
Oh, no.
No. Don't make a countdown, please.
Oh, goose. Yeah, then?
Alright, here we go.
Slowly.
Locked and loaded.
Oh, I'm terrified.
Wait.
Keep
doing that. It did go off.
Okay, that's great.
There we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, applause.
Hi.
Hello.
D'accord, deux caméras. C'est bizarre pour deux caméras en
route.
C'est ça?
Nous jouons
avec le cas. Et Vladimir commence le jeu de Russe. Les amis de Russe. Oui. De Russe, oui.
Ça, c'est bien.
Au revoir.
C'est prêt. C'est prêt de finir avec le bouteille.
Est-ce que
tu restes ici parce que
là c'est difficile pour expliquer.
Et c'est mon
merci Chris.
C'est mon crêpe avec souris et les yeux. Et je serai appel. Non, pas appel le nom de la chose. Les souris des yeux. Une plate, quelque chose comme ça. Je sais pas quel est le... Qu'est-ce que le nom de ça? Le
nez.
Le nez. Et je c'est un ordinateur portable. C'est le lit d'Alex. Parce que je suis très désolé. C'est le dernier jour.
Oui, dernier jour.
Dernier jour d'Alex. Il va au l'espace. Et c'est très dangereux.
À l'espace.
Oui, à l'espace. Oui. Ah, bonne chance, mon ami. Mais, j'espère qu'il va. Il retourne la planète. Non. Je regarde le crêpe.
C'est une crêpe à bière.
C'est que avec bière?
Ah oui.
Ah c'est pas bon. Quelle bière?
Au bière.
D'accord.
Mais quand même ça sera bon.
Ah.
Mais c'est vraiment
tout
difficile.
Tu peux faire ça. Tu peux.
So, this is probably about as close as it gets entering the gates of heaven. Are you all ready?
Careful. Lightning is about to strike, Niall.
No, I'm not being blasphemous. I'm just saying. There's a golden gate down there.
Okay, so this is of spoons, knives, and forks.
Plastic spoon, knives, and forks. That is amazing. Yeah, so people get married in this thing. It's pretty cool. It's like something out of Austin Powers. A feather copter. Wouldn't you agree? This is like something out of like Austin Powers. Feather copter. Yeah, baby, yeah. Alright. You sure? Is the number counting at the bottom?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, anyways, I just tasted my first macaroon. This is actually my second one. The first one was pretty good. This one is like, it's chocolate, and it's really good. These things are definitely not underrated, definitely not overrated. They're really like the bomb.
It's recording. Okay. This is how Americans eat macaroons.
No, it's not. Oh, God.
Santé.
You smoking a cigarette?
What's going on? I don't know.
Well, as we see here, beautiful for Versailles. Versailles. And the gardens and the people that are in this giant line that we can't get past. Ridiculously expensive, but that's okay. Still nice. Hello, sir. Okay, so which one is it? The orange blossom? Okay. You're gonna have to pick up the, I'm not sure exactly which one
this
is orange.
This one's orange blossom, for sure.
Okay. So, let's see. These look more, these look higher quality.
They are higher quality. Okay, this is interesting. I'm gonna tell you right now. Do you know what orange blossoms taste like?
No.
Wait, I should ask this question. Don't try it. Okay.
You just turned it off.
And now I turned it back on.
Oh.
Okay.
Never mind. Okay, yeah.
You're right. That was natural.
I do not know what orange blossoms are.
Well, if you're going to find out soon, and it's going to be impressive. It's different, isn't it? It's not as intense as others.
It tastes like a scent.
Yeah,
like,
that's
just strange. It tastes
that's
like
it.
It's like I can taste this, in a, but I would smell this like somewhere, like that.
Yeah.
Wow.
Tastes like a candle.
It tastes like a candle.
Love candles. I don't know if I love eating them.
And now I even feel like it. Even looks like it inside. Like it's a. It tastes like a candle. That is so strange.
I know.
I don't know how they make
them. I had to give you a weird one first.
No, I don't know how they make them like this, but...
I have no idea.
Now I understand macaroons aren't overrated.
The best one was the caramel one. I tried sipping one, but they did not survive the trip. So we're going to have to go back for more.
Oh, the caramel?
Yeah.
Oh, they didn't survive the trip?
No. They tried. They put
don't
up quite
us,
an effort.
Don't eat us! No! Oh!
They're so caramely delicious. I was so happy. The lady was like, "These are the best. Let me recommend them." And then I took one bite,
you're,
and I was just
eating
like,
"Them on the bus?"
What? No, I was eating them outside the place. These Asian ladies started making fun of me for having so much because they thought I was gonna eat them all by myself, which you know I could, but I decided I'd share. When they saw my face, they just started laughing. It was even more embarrassing than yours.
So strange. Okay. Nous sommes à Paris. Wait. Not really. On y va. Where do we go? Let's see. Droit, à gauche, non, à gauche, droit. Non.
Oui. Tout ça.
Je parle avec mon accent de français. Je voudrais quelques nourritures. Peut-être un panini. Qu'est-ce que tu voudrais?
Ici, je pense.
Ici? Est-ce que c'est bon?
Et pour vous.
Claudia, qu'est-ce que tu penses de le dessert? Parce que je pense mon dessert avec mon cappuccino et mon tiramisu, oui.
C'est vraiment italien.
C'est vrai italien, oui. Vraiment italien, oui. Je pense mon français est mauvais, mouillé, oh, mauvais. Mouillé. That too, yeah.
You're
what does that word up top say?
So Claudia decides she's gonna pay for the whole meal. I'm just playing.
No, that's too much now.
How much is that?
It's like, good lord. This is my last week here, and now what I'm doing is just chilling. I think this is my favorite part of Paris, Saint Michel, Notre Dame. Got some guys out here playing, whatever they are. But I'm enjoying my last week here. It's been pretty cool. One night in Paris. Never has felt so wonderful. Let's cross the street.
exactly what's going on, but I think it's important or something.
Day here. Well, it's actually my last full day here. Basically right now I just looked at all the work that we've done. This right here is just the written exercises that we've done over the past 2 months. My jeans are outside drying right now. I'm
cleaning stuff up and yeah, I'm ready to head out.
I leave tomorrow, Charles de Gaulle. I leave out tomorrow. And everything's pretty good here. I will say I'll be doing some stuff in a little bit, but I took my final test. I didn't do great on it, but I mean, cause it was a test for all French speakers, not just my level, but every level. And I mean, I scored in the A category, but I mean, I guess that just goes to show how French really is a lot. But you know, I've only been learning it for past 11 months now, and I think I've done a spectacular job at it. I can walk in the streets and talk to people in French, you know. It's not very difficult. Well, no, it is difficult. Pour moi, c'est très difficile pour moi à parler avec les francophones, parce que c'est parfois j'ai oublié le mot. Pour moi, utiliser, oui. Et c'est juste. Normalement, je parle deux fois pour la même chose. Parfois. Parce que utilise mon bank card pour les vélos, les bicyclettes. Et pour moi, aller au Paris en les roues, mais c'est pas possible parce que ma banque, je pense, ma banque, c'est interdit pour moi d'utiliser ma banque card pour quelques raisons, je sais pas. Mais quand j'utilise le banque card pour mon. Pour le. C'est pas en français, ATM machine, c'est facile. J'utilise mon code, mot de passe, tout connaît. Et c'est pas un problème. Mais quand j'utilise le carte pour une autre chose, c'est difficile. Mais, d'accord. Merci si tu comprends mon français. je suis désolé. Merci, au revoir. Alors, c'est mon jour dernier en France, à Paris, en France, oui. Et je suis pas fini. Je fais comme ça avec mon chose, mon vêtement, mon beaucoup de choses, mon ordinateur, parce que c'est pour dimanche, c'est demain. Il faut que je vais à l'aéroport parce que c'est mon.
C'est mon dernier jour en France et je voudrais parler tout en français et j'espère mon français est bon pour personne compris, d'accord? Alors, ah oui, merci. C'est les choses, maintenant je mange, c'est le pain, oui. Hein? On y va. C'est la musique des Brésiliens. Les Brésiliens, je sais pas qu'est-ce que le mot en français. Les fabriques, le poulet, avec la bière. Ah ouais, qu'est-ce que tu fais? Avec qu'est-ce que tu fais? C'est bon? C'est un vidéo.
Barbecue brésilien.
Ah ouais. C'est très bon.
Très bon.
C'est très bon. Très bon. C'est allô. Fallo. Non. Fallo. Fallo. Et les autres parlent de quelque chose.
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir. Bonsoir. Qu'est-ce que ça?
Je sais pas.
Alors. J'ai mon temps d'ici en France, je pense c'est pas je n'ai pas un bon temps parce que de moi, mais parce que les autres personnes d'ici, les Brésiliens, les Russes, les personnes de Pays-Bas, les personnes de Pays-Bas, qu'est-ce que c'est?
Les Néerlandais.
Néerlandais, oui. Et les autres personnes, les Chinois, les Espagnols, c'est très intéressant pour moi apprendre les autres de les autres cultures et les langues français. Alors, à voir, merci. Et peut-être si tu comprends mon français, tu peux aimer mon vidéo. Alors. Alors, c'est la première chose que je mange aux États-Unis. J'adore parce que pour 2 mois, je mange seulement les choses en France. Mais j'espère que c'est bon. Et merci à moi. Well, I made it back. I'm in Nashville, Tennessee right now. And I'm looking for my sister to come pick me up. I guess this officially marks the end of my trip. I left August 19th and the time of what it was in France, and right now it's still August 19th. So this has been a very long day for me. In fact, we actually partied from the night of the 18th until a little bit into the 19th. So I partied a little bit into this day, so yeah. Been a pretty good day. Merci, au revoir, et bonne journée. Bonne, whatever.